Everything is okay. Have you eaten? Late? What time you are coming home? Oh, okay. No problem. I want to tell you something. Actually, I was looking for a job on website and I found one suitable one. Because every day, you know, you go office, kids go school, and both of you return at 5 p.m. in the evening. I was thinking, you know, if I start some job. Yeah. But I don't think so it will affect their bringing up.
Hello? What? You are going to US? For 2 weeks? But you didn't inform me. It's okay. You don't worry. You go.
I'm fine. How are you? Wow, congratulations! Which company is it? And where are you joining? That's great. I'm happy for you. He left for US for 2 weeks today. No, he said kids are too small for me to join the company. No. Okay, Sheetal, I think I got something to do. Can I call you back? Okay, bye.
Hello. How are you?
Have you eaten?
Okay. Listen. I want to ask you something which I'm asking for so long. Can I please start working now? I feel so lonely at home. Thank you, Sudhir. Thank you for giving me permission finally. Yeah. Thank you. Tell me, my dear child, everything okay? But Shweta, but I was thinking to start job now, Shweta. But okay. Okay, dear. Rekha. How are you? No, I'm not upset. But you know what? Sudhir has given me permission finally for the job. But now Shweta, she wants me to take care of my grandchildren. Her kids, her own kids. How? But Rekha, Rekha, I need some time. I really need some time. Okay. rules of my success. Shweta, my dear child, I love you and I'm always there for you. Listen, I want to tell you something today. I was working entire my life looking after your father, you and your brother. But it's time to know about my identity and myself. But it's been long time I have forgotten myself due to dedication. Shweta, I need my own permission to start new life's path. You take care. Mama love you. Bye.